the Game Night with G, brought to you by K Resort. And as you can see, we have a very, very interesting points tally that's building up over here. I just wanted to quickly show you all what's happening with the game show so far. Let me just adjust my phone quickly. There it is. All right, so the way things stand right now, we have Kasakai Mumbai still leading the way with the correction and 810 points. But tonight, it's all about the contenders from the Lucky Dip raffle. So guys, please give a warm welcome to the next guests and the next challengers on the show. Team Two States, all right? Let me just quickly give them an invitation here. Where is this? I gotta click here. There he is. Onya, everyone, to the show. Can we have the lights? Hello! What's up, guys? How are you?
Hey,
how are you guys?
Good, man.
Good, how are you?
You remember the shirt?
Man. Let me see it. Yeah, of course I do, man. I remember that hairstyle also. It's been a while. I'm trying to get it going. The man bun.
You don't want to see what's behind, bro.
What is this? What is this over here? I can see you've really made an effort.
Yeah.
What's going on with the outfit, guys? Two states, teams, two states. Yeah. Please explain.
It's representing North India, that's representing South India. Two states.
Oh, wow. Neha, you heard it? Well, guys, before we begin the show, I just want to update everyone quickly joining us on what's happening on game nights. Obviously, we're in the middle of the lockdown here in Chennai. A long way to go. I hope everyone at home is staying safe. If we do have any issues with the current or something like that, bear with us. We will, you know, obviously come back to the show if anything happens. But I'm glad you guys are tuning in. First of all, just to let you guys know, Kasakai Mumbai is leading the way with 810 points. And that's the only score that matters to you guys, Team Two States. You got to beat 810, all right?
Okay. We'll try.
And my focus is only to get to 1,000, bro. That's it. just get everything right, you know?
Confidence.
Well, I'm sure Sonia has as much faith in you as I do. Okay, wait. Before we start, though, my scorekeeper and timekeeper, without whom nothing, anything's possible, I have a special message for you.
Good luck, guys. Bye.
Okay, we should have to be nice to them, okay? They determine your scores. Be nice to those guys.
Yeah.
I am.
Y'all look really nice today.
Oh. Okay, wait. Let me just get this thing in order before we begin. Are you guys excited? How the show works?
No,
we have three questions coming up in the first segment. It's called The Feud.
Okay.
And let's focus on just that for now. So, obviously, Neha is going to have the timer. And Neha is going to give you guys a minute on the clock. And you guys can keep telling as many answers. Obviously, either me, Swapna, or Neha will capture whatever you say. And right. Swapna is keeping a track score. So as many top five answers, everything you say, we take into consideration. But I've already written the top five answers with me here, okay?
You're already, man. Come on. Let's go.
Okay,
everyone. Neha, you just want to show the timer quickly? All right, there you go. That's the timer. For Team Two States, your first question on the race to 1,000. Breathe, Vishnu. Breathe. Man, I love your outfit, though. Already, you guys have won 3 nights in 2 days at K Resort. Huh? Already, by the way. So, no pressure. You already won it. Just by being on. And whenever you guys are free, please come down.
Sure.
He's
nervous.
Okay, bro, are you guys ready? First question, the feud. Bala is saying Vishnu looks like a
feeling.
I have some special questions from Balaji for you guys. By the way, Balaji has personally been a part of the survey here. He has done some questions for you.
Let's go.
All right, guys. Team two states. Name something that can lift your spirits when you're feeling down or low. Your time starts now.
Beer, alcohol.
Keep going, keep going. PG-13 show. Keep going.
Chocolate. Dessert. Sweet.
Chocolates, yeah. Good answer. It's up there, yeah.
Playing tennis.
Think about 100 people. You're missing the number one answer. Keep going.
Gym, workout, fitness. Yeah, that we've covered.
Exercise, yeah.
And then spending time with family.
Going on a drive.
With loved ones.
Yeah, that's up there. Music. Spending time with family. Definitely up there. Good job. We're still looking for the number one answer.
Movies. Going out for a movie. Going out for a meal. Music. Going out
up there. Movies up going there also. Good job. You got three out of five. You got three out of five.
Shopping.
Dancing.
Good answers, but not there. Not exactly what we're looking for. Think about what 100 people would say. We're missing the number one on what's something that can lift your spirits when you're feeling low.
Okay,
that's time, guys. Really good answers. But what I have from you guys at the number one that was missing was music. I said music. Oh, you said music? They got music. Okay, sorry, I didn't hear you. Got music.
Food.
You got
family,
friends.
We didn't get pet.
You got food and you got watching TV. You got all those. I think they didn't say pets. Was it only pets that you missed?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Only pets, bro. So you got 80 out of 100. That's a great start, huh?
Alcohol is not there on that, bro.
I know. Even I can't believe, but what can I do? My survey doesn't like alcohol. My survey doesn't believe alcohol is needed. What can I do?
Bala was the only guy who was answering the survey award.
I tell you, Kaza was a part of the survey for sure. Kaza was there. Okay. So 80 out of 100, Sonia, you guys, will you take that start? Is that okay?
Yeah.
80 out of 100.
Yeah.
You're still on track for sure with that number. Yeah. All right, so let's move on to the second question for the feud, okay? Okay, Vishnu, Sonia?
Yeah.
Name a place a man would go when his wife is mad at him. Don't laugh. Your time starts now.
Oh my God.
Go to the
Vishnu,
wife.
Where would you go?
Because I assume she's going to be there.
Stop wasting time. Bar.
Don't think about you. Think about everyone.
Bar. Strip club, I don't know.
Good answer. Good answer. It's up there. Yeah. It's up there. Parents.
He goes to play poker. Card nights.
Yeah, casino.
Casino. Poker, and, casino.
India casinos, I don't know. But what do we do in India?
Friends okay. house.
Feel free to look in the comment section. Maybe you'll get something from there.
Friends house, yeah. Bar, yes.
Okay. Did you say bar? Okay, you said bar. Okay, great job.
Bar, friends place.
House also. Great job. So you got three.
Mountains, go to the beach.
mountains.
You would go out to gamble.
Meditate.
Dude, where will we go to gamble in India apart from Goa, dude? My survey is not from Goa.
You would go out to play video games?
Time. We got the time there. How many did they get?
They got three.
I think you got three, but let's just confirm it.
Okay.
You got friends the number one answer bar.
Drive. I did say you drive. He said parents' house. I said bar. We got four.
Okay.
Did she say drive?
You guys said drive?
Yeah.
You guys got drive or walk for a walk?
Drive.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I said drive.
I might do that.
We missed one.
I missed that.
That was the movie.
Okay, perfect. We only dropped 5 points with movies. Go for movies.
Huh?
We'll always review.
And you say
one thing that Somdev has made very clear with the show is no matter what it is, we will review all the answers. So don't worry. If you miss something, we will correct. You can see Kasakai's score has changed about 3 times already. So we will review everything.
But 95
over there, guys. That's a great answer. Okay? Great start, guys. Scorekeeper, timekeeper, very happy. Total score?
Total score 175.
175 out of 200 with one more question in this segment. You take it, Vish. Good start.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Okay. Let's go.
Your last question on viewed team two states.
Mm-hmm.
Pay attention to the question, okay? Name something you hold on to carefully/dearly. Your okay. time starts now.
Phone.
Name.
Phone, laptop, yes. Family, friends.
And
is it a material thing? Anything, right? Okay, family, friends.
Be more specific. Family. Anything more with family that you hold on to?
Spouse, relationships, girlfriend, children.
Okay, okay. Okay, we'll give it to you. We'll give that.
Money.
It didn't make the list. Something you hold on to carefully. Something you hold on to carefully, guys.
Your camera.
Good answer, but keep going. Okay. Good answer. It's not up there.
Expensive utensils. You very careful with expensive utensils.
Trophies.
Correct. Be more specific than utensils. What else can you give me on that? You're on the right track. But
Crystal. What else?
Yeah.
Dishware, ceramic, I don't know.
Ceramic, that works. Okay, time, guys, that works. You got that answer. Good job. You guys have got your memory. Because when they said, when you guys said hold on to carefully, you said family and stuff. We've given you that under memories. You hold on to memories, you hold on to glass, you said it's ceramic.
Dead phone,
only the eggs were missing.
Yeah.
Only the eggs.
Missing one answer.
270. That's the second highest score so far at this point.
Yeah.
Somdev and Shivali were 290, which was the best score. But you guys are off to a fantastic start. Okay.
Right.
Great start. Class. Okay. So we move on to the second game now. Okay. The second game is Quick Wit.
Okay.
And the way this works, you guys can decide who is going to represent your team first. And I need the answer coming only out of that person. So it's going to be 5 questions and you have 45 seconds on the clock. And I'm going to stop it after the 45 seconds. And I start the timer once the first question is read. So who's going to start for team two states?
Okay, I go.
Okay, Sonia is going. You guys already thought this through. Okay, great.
Just spoke about
it. 45 seconds on the clock. Neha's ready with the timer.
Yeah, you can.
All right. Team two states.
No.
Name something a 5-year-old might pray for.
Toys.
Name something you never leave home without.
Phone.
Name something you find at a breakfast buffet.
Pancakes.
Okay. Name a place where people would go to valet park their cars. Where would you valet park?
Paisa Hotel.
Okay. Name something that comes in a glass bottle.
Alcohol.
Okay. That's 3. Fantastic. Really good answers. I think that there were many number one answers, Sonia. Really good start for the team here. So, the first question was name something a 5-year-old might pray for. You guys said toys. Number one answer. Okay. Something you never leave home without. Phone. You got number one again.
Thank God I was like thinking of keys afterwards. Damn, thank God I said phone.
Okay, this is class. Great start, guys. Name something you find in a breakfast buffet in India. At pancakes. I don't know. I went with basics. And I even gave you 2 states with idli, paratha. Okay, 2 number ones so far and a duck. Okay, we keep moving. Name a place where you value the car. Number two answer with restaurants. Can I see it?
No.
Sorry, with hotels.
Yeah, but
number one was the restaurants. You guys said hotels.
But she.
So you got number
two. Actually, meant it was five star restaurants. She actually meant five star restaurants.
Five star hotels.
Five star. I heard the word hotel though. Okay. And the last one was also number one, beer and alcohol. Name something that comes in a glass.
Sorry,
not bad. As you can see, that's another number one. So what is the total there? 150, Sonia. Solid, solid round. Okay, really solid.
Mm-hmm.
420 points already. Okay. Vishnu, it's up to you, bro. Sonia has done her job. It comes down to you now. Drink water, drink water.
Allez, let's go.
Oh, yeah. There's a few questions. Where are Vishnu's questions? Vishnu Vardhan.
Mm.
Are you ready?
Vardhan.
Divich is ready. Divich is also ready. Okay. Now, Vishnu, pay attention. Give me the answer as fast as you can. Name something besides flour that bakers use.
Sugar.
Name a behavior that dogs may get away with that humans may not.
Puppy face.
Name a dog in a cartoon or comics.
Name a dog.
Name a dog in comics or cartoons.
Scooby-Doo.
Name a word that starts with the word king.
Kingdom.
Name the happiest day of a woman's life.
Wedding. Bending.
Solid, solid. It was also solid.
Puppy face, Arya.
What the fuck? Puppy face out of everything a dog does.
Hey, you did really solid. You did really, really solid, guys.
Solid. Solid. Sugar.
Name something besides flour. You got it. Number one, sugar, baking soda, egg, sugar, salt. Okay? Number one there. What did they say for this for doggy question?
That he didn't get. He said puppy face.
Okay. Behavior that dogs do that you can't poop in public, scratch in public, lick strangers, humping.
Humping, exactly.
Put your head out of the window. So you, that's fine. You dropped 40 there. Scooby-Doo. Number one. That's a big one. That's a big point.
Don't sleep and I might wake him up.
Okay. And then name a word starting with King. Kingfisher was our number one.
Yeah.
King Kong was number two. And Kingdom was number three. So you got 15 points.
Yeah.
That's not bad. That's not bad.
Not
solid.
Bad.
King Cobra in India and King Size Bed. So these are our top five. Okay. And this is where I am very, very impressed with your answer. Because you said the happiest day of a woman's life is wedding. And wedding is number one.
He asked this woman.
I love how you looked at Sonia and said, wedding.
Wedding? Like, question mark was
confidence. Great confidence. That's unbelievable. What is it?
555.
We have you at 555 points, guys.
What were we? We were like the second, third highest.
You guys are, I think, the highest team so far, right?
I think so.
I think you guys are on track to be the highest.
Oh,
it all comes down to more likely to. Okay?
Okay.
For two states, I want your hands together next to each other like you're praying for some points. And get you both in the screen. I have your 10 who's more likely to's. Great stuff, guys. Great stuff. Oh, Amisha's clapping.
Sure.
I'm sure she's clapping. Okay. Guys, hands together. All I need you guys to do is point to yourself or point to your partner. And obviously, we follow the honor code. No cheating, no signs, whatever you feel. But one thing is we want the answer as soon as possible.
Okay.
So if you can give me the answer within like 2-3 seconds, that would be great. Vishnu, breathe, says Pops. Vishnu, he wants you to breathe. Okay. And apparently, we have 3 reviews already from Amisha. We'll get to all those later. But great job so far. Okay, great job. So So are you guys ready for the final segment of who's more likely to?
Yes.
All right. Guys, close your eyes, hands together under the chin. Vishnu and Sonia, between you two, who is more likely to say, I'm really going to do it tomorrow? Open your eyes. Oh! Right off the bat, through the middle stump. Sakle Mushtaq. Sonia, I'm a bit surprised. I thought that that was, from what I know from Vishnu, I thought that was you. Tell me.
Yeah, but it's coming from Vishnu.
Okay. It's only one. It's only the first one, guys. Let's move on to the next, okay? Now, the next question. Ready? Vishnu and Sonia, close your eyes. Between Vishnu and Sonia, who is more likely to keep talking about their relationship problems? Open your eyes. Oh, Vishnu, lot of thinking, but you pointed to Sonia. Tell me what is going through your mind.
I mean, she doesn't really know about it, right? You might know about it. She might not know about it. No.
That's what I was thinking.
Dude, I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something. She knows about it now, bro. Now she knows about
it. Now she knows about it, you know. That's why it's called family feud, huh?
Okay. drink some water, Vish. Breathe. You guys are doing good. You guys are doing really good. So don't worry.
On point though.
Okay. Close your eyes, guys. Let's move on to the third question. Hands up, Vish. Vishnu, hands up. Yeah. Now, between Vishnu and Sonia, who is more likely to have bursts of compulsive cleaning? Open your eyes. You guys seem very, very confident there.
Lockdown has taught us something, you know. Purely from lockdown.
So you've been cleaning more? Is that what I'm hearing?
Yeah.
From Vishnu's been cleaning more.
Everything.
Is he making you pancakes in the morning or not?
He.
Yeah.
The other way around.
So he's not cooking.
That's why he's only pancakes. The excitement was mine. No. He is only about folding and organizing things and nagging how I don't organize things.
Yes, Vishnu, the price you got to pay for a high score, bro. Okay, guys. The next question is from your boy, Sriram Balaji.
Okay.
So guys, close your eyes. I know Bala is watching. So let's move on to the next question. Between Vishnu and Sonia, who is more likely to take decisions for Siddharth? Open your eyes. I had a feeling he had that one. Solid answer, guys. I think that moves you to 4 out of 5. Bala, Vishnu was not falling for your stunts. He knew where to point. Three out of four, guys.
On track.
All right.
More,
Shit.
Guys. Okay. Now, close your eyes. Let's move on to the next question. Raja, definitely under pressure, Bobs. Raja is definitely under pressure. Between Vishnu and Sonia, who is more likely to make a better first impression? Open your eyes. I see what you're doing, Vish. Great job. I know what you're doing. I like it.
Saras.
Saras. Okay, man.
Okay.
This is it. So here we go. We have a solid start here. Okay, here we go.
close your eyes for the next question. We have 4 out of 5.
Yep.
Between Vishnu and Sonia, who gets lost but still has a good time?
Good what?
Who gets lost?
Who gets lost but still has a good time?
Good time.
I think about parties.
No talking.
Sorry.
Open your eyes. Too good, guys. I like it. I can't get you guys there. That was one of my googly questions and you still passed it. So you guys are on track here. Okay?
Think about the face. Okay.
Plus? So now, are they 5 out of 6? Yeah. Yeah, you guys are 5 out of 6 right now. Okay. One wicket has fallen, but ever since then, solid partnership. This is like, who is it like? What's his name? What's the guy's name? Oh yeah, you guys are making a solid inning. It's like Dravid and Ganguly. Solid.
Mm-hmm. First wicket out.
Okay.
Okay.
Close your eyes, guys. Let's move on to the next question. Between Vishnu and Sonia, if you all are at a movie, who is most likely to keep asking questions through the movie? She's pointing. Open your eyes.
I don't even have to see.
Nice, guys. Fantastic. You got it over there. You've got it. That's a 6 out of 5, if I'm not wrong.
6 out of 7.
6 out of 7. Unbelievable, man.
6 out of 5.
We only got three more questions. What do they need? Okay, let's not put any more pressure on Vishnu.
My God. What was that thing now? What was the pressure thing?
Nothing. Aram se khelo.
Nothing. You guys play free. Okay, guys. Between Vishnu and Sonia, who is most likely to need a phone charger? Open your eyes. There you have it. That's another big answer.
You wanted me. I didn't even see your answer.
Just okay. Two to go, guys. Just two to go. What's the total at? You guys are at 765 already. So, you know what that means. You guys are...
Only go. Shit. Focus on the present moment right now.
Oh my God.
Okay. Close your eyes, guys. Last couple of questions. Who is most likely between Vishnu and Sonia to say that they always have an excuse? Open your eyes. Basically, everything wrong is with Vishnu. Anything that's done wrong goes to Vishnu.
We have to stay in this house.
No, you're not well, bro. Oh, good. Superb. Guys, this is your final question on who's most likely to.
Vishnu doesn't use his phone. Bala, he does.
Okay, guys. Last question to keep building to your total. Between Vishnu and Sonia, on a Sunday morning, who is most likely to wake up early? Doesn't matter if it's Sunday or Saturday, we've got it! Fantastic! Congrats, guys! By the way, this is your score as of now. 825. That's a new high.
Let's go.
And I know somewhere in Bombay somebody is cursing right now. I know that.
She has 3 reviews, she said.
3 reviews. I know one review is for sure. Yeah. We can discuss about it right now. She said families does not come under memories.
That's
okay, I don't think she's right on that, but let's see. I don't know if I had family in my list. We'll go through that. But as of now, let's not worry about the review. we still have a chance for you to make those points even if they go away.
You want to give it
up? We have something called the talent section, which I'm sure you guys are aware of. This is where I stop talking. You guys take over. Let us know what your talent is and let the comments please decide what your score is out of 50 on your talent. Well, what are you
almost,
doing, guys?
I guess everyone over here knows that the name of our team is Two States, and that's because Sonia is from Bombay, hardcore Punjabi, and gotten married to a Telugu guy who is actually a Tamilian. So she's still figuring her way out, you know, with Tamil. So she has no clue about Tamil, and my two-year-old son speaks better Tamil than her. So, but now she's going to attempt singing a Tamil song right now.
All thanks to you, the talent which I had to create.
A Tamil song? Wow. And what are you doing, Vish? What are you doing?
I'll come back later to that.
He is going to decide after maybe my singing.
Wait, so
I hope
not doing
hope
it together.
No, we're not doing it together. No.
Okay.
It's going to be two separate talents. Wow. But I hope to get all the 50 points right now.
Yeah, let's see. Wait, shut up to the comment section, bro. I can't control this. Okay, take it away, Sonia.
I want to put a note. The talent is singing in Tamil, not singing. Okay? So, yeah, it's the wording. Okay.
Fair enough.
Let's start.
Okay, you got it. What is yours?
Oh. Tere taan anbe nijamai idu podum tirpan anbe yennadi tirkavithai enniravil namana chumkandai ennaan gaanam marandindru unnai kaniyavithai.
Is that a Dhanush song, Sonia? Can you name it? Was that a Dhanush song?
Yes, it's from it's the name.
Actually, the words are pretty tough. I mean, for a Tamilian, I don't think I can get all those words.
I chose few like English.
Wow. build up even more. Talent number two, since we have split the talents in one by one.
So,
I'm going to just scroll the comments and see what's going on. Too good. 50. 25 out of 25 for Sonia. Sonia gets 25 out of 25 from Balaji. Darwin says 50. Somebody is saying 100 out of 50. Sri is clapping. No pressure on you, bro, as usual. No pressure.
Alright, so not many of them know. Very, very few close friends of mine know that I play the mouth organ. And playing a song for all my friends out there, the only hope is that you would identify the song. That's the only thing I would hope out of this. Right?
Okay, so if we identify the song, I guess you get more points.
That's it, yeah.
Take it away.
Thank you.
comment section, they knew the song. They knew the song, Ye Do Siti from Chole. Everyone knew it. Like, wow.
It is not Amisha Chole, it is Chole. Yay.
Okay, I can see the comments just flowing in right now.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Saoju, the 50. I don't see anything less than a 50. Guys, congratulations. That's 50 out of 50 for the talent section too. And that brings it to 875, a new winner from the
rival. Are you serious? Dude, so, yeah, for guys, tonight, we are the winners. For tonight, we are the winners. I don't care what Anisha is bringing it up.
We'll go on top. For pending further review, we know who's leading the board right now.
You know what you need to do? You need to get our team name with our names on the scorecard, you know, with the red line in between so that I can post it. Right? So I know.
I didn't know where you were going with that.
Okay. On Wednesday, you're leading the show. Thursday morning, I don't know.
Okay.
Wednesday, there you have it, guys. Fourth episode brings out the new leaders with Team Two States. Please, a round of applause for them. Fantastic job. Guys, I'm so happy. Thank you so much for being a part
of
Team Two
States. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Thanks, Kartika. Thanks, Bala. Thank you, everyone, for coming on. Thank you so much. Yeah. Bye.
Did you guys have fun on the show?
Oh my God. Dude, it was... Yes. That's more nervous. But now everything is
done. It was really nice. Really nice.
I'm happy you guys had fun.
Great meeting. Too good.
I can't wait for you guys to come to K Resort. I'm sure once all the madness is over. Stay safe, everyone. You know, it is a lockdown. These are things we do just for fun. Just have fun with the game nights. Stay safe. Stay indoors. And thanks again to States. We'll be in touch soon, I'm sure. Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.